Location Architect in Esri Maps for MicroStrategy allows organizations to define geographic relationships in their MicroStrategy data and a corporate style for maps at the project level. Location Architect is included in version 2.0 of Esri Maps for MicroStrategy. A Location Architect model simplifies map creation in MicroStrategy, automatically updates maps to reflect changes in the report grid, and applies consistent mapping styles for attributes and metrics across your MicroStrategy project. When you have a Location Architect model, creating a map only takes a few clicks. Here is a report showing revenue by state in the United States. To see this data on a map, the business user adds a custom visualization to the report in MicroStrategy Web. A layer showing states grouped by revenue is displayed automatically because the state attribute has a corresponding location definition in the model, and the revenue metric has a style definition that displays revenue categories using a predefined color ramp. States with the highest revenues are shown in dark red. We've seen how easy it is for business users to generate maps. Now let's see how the Location Architect model allows users to view map data at different levels as they edit or drill on the report. First, we'll edit the grid to add the profit metric. The map automatically draws the metric in the rightmost column of the grid. In this case, states are now grouped by profit. The map shows customer states in green to reflect the style definition for profit in Location Architect. States with the highest profit are dark green. You can still toggle between the different styles on the legend. Let's drill down to view profit breakdown by city in our top performing state. The map automatically updates to show profit by city in California. This report currently has two location definitions, U.S. state and U.S. city, but U.S. cities are shown on the map. That's because of the location definition priorities set in the model. The priority of location definitions determines what map layer is generated based on your current report grid. Notice that the U.S. city location definition is higher in the list than the U.S. state location definition. This means that U.S. city has a higher priority than U.S. state, which is why the U.S. city layer is drawn on the map. Now let's drill down to view customers in Los Angeles. The map updates to show customers in Los Angeles grouped by profit categories. The model has a location definition identifier for customer. This identifier associates the customer attribute with the location definition. In this case, it's displayed on the map using longitude and latitude coordinates. But what happens if your project doesn't have a Location Architect model? Creating a map starts with adding a custom visualization. On the left, a map layer is automatically created because there is a model in Location Architect. On the right, the business user must go through the manual process of adding data to the map. This means that business users must have some understanding of the relationship between the attributes in the project and their associated geography. You can also see how revenue is represented differently in each map. To reflect the corporate style for revenue, the user on the right has to manually adjust the revenue style. And because there's no Location Architect model for the example on the right, the map will not refresh to reflect editing or drilling. For more information about Location Architect, see the Esri Maps for MicroStrategy online help.